I think today was pretty good. A little bit unlucky in doubles. We played a good match. Lost third game on a JC serve. Pretty unlucky, but the whole match we were right in there. A couple of mistakes and they came up big and we lost that one. But it helped for me in singles. I was pretty confident going out there. And in singles, I did a pretty good job just to stay in the match and I played really well. So I'm pretty happy for today.
I mean, now I guess it's your second national indoors and you've had a little more experience at the national stage. Is it easier now going out there and playing matches than it was before?
Yeah, definitely. The same, like, this second year, I'm already more confident on the court just playing with these guys. So, yeah, it's just go out there and compete.
Yeah, what are your expectations for tomorrow?
Just play. Tomorrow I think I play against Ohio State guy or Lichen. So it's going to be a pretty good match and I'm looking forward to it.